A Colorado home for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities is getting some upgrades. Home Depot's foundation and volunteers will start work today at the Roundup Fellowship Home in Colorado Springs. Roundup said the improvements will enhance the home and create a new backyard recreation area for residents. The Roundup Fellowship has served children and adults with developmental disabilities for 50 years.